Hey y'all, Merry Christmas Eve. I just thought I'd pick up the camera for a minute. I'm actually making this pizza for my husband right now. He got home from work early. He was supposed to have been there till 5. He got off at like 3. So I got him a pizza in the oven. It's got about 14 more minutes. And then I had went ahead and made a pizza dough. I've got to still pop it in the oven before I put the sauce and cheese on and everything, because y'all know how I do, because y'all have seen me do this before. But on Christmas Eve, as of the last few years, we have let the kids open a gift, one gift, like a small gift, from us. So we are gonna be doing that here in just a little bit. And the stipulation is that, I need to turn on the light back here. But the stipulation is that their bedrooms have to be clean in order to be able to get a gift down there. One of them groovy gifts times 10. Because you know how we do. I was coming over here to turn this light on. My husband will probably come over here to eat his pizza, because he likes to sit here and watch TV. So, yeah. And all those Santa cookies I made yesterday, there is only one left in the container, a sad looking one. And then my husband has 4 left in his bag. He took a lot of them to work. And he said he'd give them away to some of the techs and that they were asking for the recipe. I was like, baby, they were horrible like that. They're okay. They're not my favorite. I think they are the best when you have them straight out of the oven when they're warm, but I don't know. I feel like they're kind of like that dry cake mixy texture after they're sitting out or whatever in the container. But we got 12 more minutes. I'll be back. My husband is, other than slapping my butt, he just opened up something he got from Amazon. He's trying to check it out. It's a fly tying tool kit. He had another one.
Ex-fisherman.
The what?
Ex-fisherman. I had the loom.
Yeah, and it was too small for your hands?
Yeah.
That looks nice, though. If anybody out there likes, their man likes fly tying stuff. You could look like
them,
you
scissors
could, you
probably
could,
ain't gonna be worth it.
They
the
look
heavy,
like you could do surgery with them things. That looks nice.
Yeah, it's the hair stacker.
Okay. The thing that
it's
you
the
tap
large
it with?
Size. Yeah.
Okay. That looks
you
like
drop
a.
It down in there and you,
oh, that's gonna get annoying.
And then you slide it out. I have to get a smaller one. This is basically like a large.
Yeah. And say hey to the vlog. Say
hello everybody, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
It's not New Year, that's
it,
it's Christmas
matter.
Eve.
Like I told all the guys at work, because I didn't go see them until next year. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
That's right. You might not see everybody in the next video for a while. But it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Does it feel better than the loon, or about the same or less?
This one here is a pretty good size. It's depends on how it holds my thimbles.
Yeah. Okay.
I want to see what this in here feels like. If you can get the blooming thing out. Oh yeah, I like the feel of that.
Okay. And that's where the bobbin goes in there, that
yeah,
part?
Yeah, the bobbin goes right here.
Okay, cool. Okay, so we just got done eating our pizza and everything, and the kids are over here waiting patiently for us to let them open up a gift. My husband's setting up his fly station stuff on the table here, and I thought I would show y'all some of the stuff he has. Not that any of the women are interested in this, but you might have some men folk. These are the bobbins for the what he's going to be using, but yeah. You drop it, baby?
Yeah, I put too much over in the lid.
And over here we got Home Alone going on the TV, the music, and it makes that little, the okay van with the bandits pull up, and then the pizza delivery guy will pull up here soon too. So, but anyway.
Are you gonna like credit the video though?
Credit the video? I just told them. Like, they know it's on YouTube.
Like their channel name?
I don't know their channel name. Let me look and see if it shows.
Because Calm by Nature is the channel.
No, this is not Calm by Nature. Jaden watches Calm by Nature with the fireplace and stuff. But I don't think that this one is. Let me see. You're right. It is Calm by Nature. Mamas can be wrong. Okay, so they've got a choice of two to pick from. Which one did you decide not to open, Jaden? That one back there?
This one's not going to be open.
Okay. That was funny. Okay, go ahead. Which one are you going to open, Levi? Hang on. Wait. Let's.
Hang on. Let me get over there. That's what I said.
I thought you weren't coming over here.
My
husband's back over there. Is that the one you're going to open? Slide the one you're not going to open back up there then. Go.
What is this? What is this?
You have to open it.
I like it.
I'll show the camera. You got the Dalmatian Brickheads. What did you get, Levi?
Yeah.
He got a Minecraft Lego set. Hold it up, Levi. Yeah. Yep. Which one is that? I don't even remember. Turn it around.
It's a seat. At first, I thought I was going to end up getting that one, too.
You thought you were getting this?
Mm-hmm.
How'd you think you were getting this?
Let me open it right now.
This is yours, Daddy.
I just really wish... I'm going to keep the bow, though, because the bow's cool. So nice, I want to keep the bow.
That's 252 pieces? Man,
it's like the cat
bucks.
Set that they gave him at school that he.
That's a little
Look! Levi has the drowned.
And yep, I know it's on
and
there.
And the puffer fish.
Yep, and it's his age though, because let's see. See, 7+. He should be able to figure it out.
He's got 92 pieces in it. Holy moly.
Yep. You're welcome. Okay, so that is it for this little Christmas Eve thing, but tomorrow morning, Santa comes.